All right, just got home, and this should be my Chrono Trigger that I ordered from GameStop. And we'll see what we get. And it looks like they actually used some tape this time, which is good. Hoping for the best on this. Decent packaging. Slip here. Alright, yeah. Focus, maybe. Okay, or not, you know. It's up to you. Alright, and that's why I paid for it. Got my Chrono Trigger from Super Nintendo. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright. So, I'm going to go ahead and say it's a legitimate label because it's got a little bit of damage. Definitely nothing serious. Just a small nick out of it. But everything else looks great, especially what I paid for it. Okay, let's open it up. Make sure the board's real. Yeah, we're looking at a real board here. Okay, so, yeah, legitimate Chrono Trigger from GameStop. And you can't really beat $70 for Chrono Trigger. I don't know how else I would have got that for $70. So, gotta go ahead and say that GameStop's retro program isn't exactly so bad. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.